I think all great leaders, you know how to communicate and communicate effectively. We talk a lot about clear communication leads to clear expectations, which leads to a clear vision. And so communication is vital. Again, in relationships, the two main things that is at the foundation of strong relationships is communication and trust. And you build trust through communication, through time, and through your actions with the athletes. So every day I stand in front of them, I try to communicate in a way that challenges their thinking. I think if I can challenge their thinking, it has a chance to confront their will. And if it confronts their will, it can capture their emotions. And so that communication piece is vital to the relationship and to us being successful.
In the throes of a game, usually young people are, their attention is grabbed by other intangibles that are going on around them. So I think that your message has to be clearly stated, directly to the point, and sometimes we incorporate a little bit of humor, believe it or not. So, because I want our guys to relax. I want them to play with freedom, and I want them to be in a position where they're still having fun. So I think it's essential that that you have a united message from your staff and the way you communicate. But again, this is something that we're always trying to improve upon and get better at ourselves.
90% of practice, 80% of practice, their heads are underwater. So not only is it an individual sport, but we don't talk to them while they are actually practicing, only for brief moments on the wall. And it might be that they're doing a set of 10 100s on a 110, 1 minute, 10 second send-off, and they come in on the 1 minute, 5 second mark, and they have 5 seconds on the wall. What can you say to a student athlete in 5 seconds when they're on the wall? Not much. So communication in swimming is a challenge. It's also very important because there's less of it by the very nature of the sport.
Communication is just critical. I think communication coach to the players and players to players. I've got a little saying, the better we communicate, the better we connect, and the better we connect, the more successful we'll be.